Very smart question. Very smart.
Yes, go ahead, young man. Are you a Muslim?
No, I am a Christian, sir.
Right.
Thank you, sir. Would you allow me to speak in Urdu? I can express better.
No, I can't. If you didn't understand what I was speaking all this while.
No, I can express better.
No.
Okay, I speak in English.
Right, speak in English.
Okay. You have been comparing Jesus Christ with many others. I would just like to bring your attention to the Sahih Bukhari, second volume, page number 740, 13th line, that Hazrat Muhammad Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he confessed that Satan touches everybody when he is born. But there were two personalities in this world, they were not touched. And you referred us to Al-Ma'idah, last chapter, I mean 116th verse. Why is Kallahu Isa ibn Maryam antakul talil nasi takuzuni uniya unai min dunallah? So you said like that. So I would like to ask you now, there is a contradiction in two verses. And you said that if there is a contradiction in any of the holy book, it is not from God. I am not saying anything, and if you want to curse,
what is
please
the contradiction?
Curse myself.
What is the contradiction?
I'll tell you. Till he was with us, you know, we said that he was God and his mother was God. And when he was not with us, fila mutafi. Now, when he died, I would say, then we started making mistakes. Now the question is that your belief is that he is still living. And if he is living, then we did not make any mistake. Like, and the contradiction is on the other hand. Just
a
moment.
This is not a question. What you are doing now, you are trying to preach to us. I said, look, what is your question?
Sir, I am putting my question.
Go, come forward, man. Put your question. وَمَا قَاتَلُوا وَمَا سَلَبُوا
وَلَكِنْ Look,
so many things you touched already, which calls for half a dozen different lectures, man. What is your question in a nutshell? Can't you look?
No,
you speak so well English. You wanted to apologize when you speak Urdu. What for?
Sir?
What? No, look. What are you doing? A devilish game.
Can
you're playing a devilish game.
Sir,
you speak
please.
Such good English. You know Arabic so well, and you can't come out with a question.
Sir,
ask your question,
sir,
man. Please.
Can you let me have say the question?
Look, there is the question time,
sir.
Your father,
my friend, I would request you to go.
Your father,
I am not debating, sir.
Look, your father,
I'm not to your level.
What church you belong to? What church do you belong to?
I belong to the Church of Pakistan.
You see the munafiqeen. This is how the munafiqs talk. When you, Church of Pakistan, what does it mean? I said, what church you belong to?
I know, sir.
There was no church
me.
In Pakistan before 1947.
No, sir.
What church are you? A Roman Catholic or are you a Protestant? What are you?
No, sir.
Are you fish or are you a fowl? What are you?
Sir, excuse me for 1 minute, sir. Last time I put the question about Bismillah Rahman Rahim, you never answered me and you just confused me and I went away. And this time again, you are not answering my question. And I'll be confused and I'll go away.
You see, look, the deception that you're doing now. Please. Keep quiet. You know, Jesus said, beware of sheep's clothing. Beware of wolves who come to you in sheep's clothing, but inwardly are ravening wolves. You said, you quoted Bismillah last time. What was the meaning you gave in Urdu? You said, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. What meaning did you give? Give now.
Bismillah, main shuru karta hu. Shuru karta hu.
You gave that meaning in Urdu. Last time you gave it in Urdu. You read Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim and you gave the meaning in Urdu. Give it now. Let the people hear.
शुरू करता हूँ अल्लाह के नाम के साथ।
Right, सुना ये ने जिसने कहा कि शुरू करता हूँ मैं अल्लाह के नाम से।
सुना हुआ
है। Right? Is that what you said just now? शुरू करता हूँ मैं अल्लाह के नाम से। That what you said just now? Right. Look, Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. There is no word शुरू करता हूँ मैं। You pretended as if you know Arabic. You know you quoted the Arabic Quran and you give the meaning. As if you understood. But now you're deceiving everybody. You're putting dust in our eyes. Look, Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim means in the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful. It doesn't say, I'm starting in the name of Allah. There is no starting there. So you see, now please. Chacha Jan, are you Muslim? You. Well, go and sit down. Are you Muslim? Yes, go and sit down. I don't want Muslims standing here now. Right.
I'm directly
Look. Look, man. Come a little closer. You see, ask a question. Don't ramble, because when you speak about too many things, I have a tendency to forget. Then you will think that I'm trying to evade. So look, if you have a question, go for the heart of the matter.
Yes,
so Mr. D. Dad, the Quran says, وَمَا قَتَلُوهُ وَمَا صَلَبُوهُ, that they didn't kill him and they didn't crucify him. But so in the certain book, part of the Quran, it says they did. How do you explain that? Then I will explain. But come like that, please. Make it short. Look, there are people, look, I'm an old man of 70. And I'm on my feet for more than 3 hours. You know that? I'm one man against a whole lot of you. Look, and I'm still standing on my feet after 3 hours. It's not fair. We said that was the last question of the day. There were two. And then another two came, another three came, another four came, and we're still entertaining you. Look, there's not another community on earth that will do that to you. No Christian will give you that facility. But no Christian on earth will give you that. But we are charitable. We said, look, we don't want to get away with it, please. But come straight forward. Make your point and go and sit down. Ask your question.
Yes, sir. We cannot separate the human body with the soul. Sir, you want me to go, sir? Because our brother...
Ask the question, please.
Yes. We cannot separate the body from the soul because we won't identify the life. In the same way, we cannot separate God from His holy word. We, the Muslims, say that the word of God can be recognized through the Holy Prophet as Holy Quran. Now, I would like to ask you, sir, that the Quran is only 1300 years old. How can we say? Because God is infinite and He's from the beginning, sir.
Yes, yes, carry on. We'll give you rope now.
God is from the beginning. So His word should be from the beginning. Why is it that the Holy Quran is only 1300 years old? When God, in the beginning, He made sun for us so that we won't fall down because of the light. Why didn't He give us the spiritual sun so that we might not fall down? Why is it, okay, I can quote another reference from the hadiths, but I think the people are...
See, this is the sickness I'm talking about. You see, these people, subject people, they don't know English. I said, what is the question? He hasn't come to it yet, you know? Look, this is being recorded on video. Look, it's being recorded that you are not asking questions. You are making points this way, that way, and you're carrying on like an eel. You know, look, you haven't asked. Why don't you give somebody else a chance? They might know the art of asking questions. Give somebody else a break, please. Come, who's next?
No Muslim.
Bad job. Chacha, bad job. That's finished.